and think to change times and laws. And they shall be given into his hand until the time and times and the dividing of time. This is the third time I am coming to you. In the mouth of two or three witnesses shall every word be established. But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words, and seal the book, even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased.